Welcome back to Statistics for Economics class. In the yesterday's class, what we have done is we have completed 7th problem. Is it? Okay.
Yes.
Problem we have completed. So this is the 8th problem. But before I start the 8th problem, you have to know about certain other terms related to central tendencies. I told no arithmetic mean is there. Mean. Then you have median. Then you have mode. And in median, certain related to median, others are also there. One
yes, sir.
Quartile. Quartile. See, quarter means how many parts? Four parts.
Four.
The data will be divided into four parts. See, median, what it is doing, it is exactly dividing the data into half. Middle number it is giving. Whereas quartile will divide the data into four equal parts. Top part, second top, and third part, and this is last part, like that. Did you understand?
Yes, sir.
Then you have deciles also there. Decile means this will divide the data into 10 equal parts. Decimeter, decagram, like that you will say, no? So quartile will divide into 4 equal parts. Decile will equal divide into 10 equal parts. Then you have percentile also. In IIT examinations, in competitive examinations, you will find no percentile, they will find out, not percentages.
Yes.
So this is a percentile, as the name percentage there, no? So it will divide the data into 100 equal parts. Decile or decile will divide the data into 10 equal parts.
Yes.
Divide the data into 4 equal parts. So these are closely related. In your syllabus, these are not there. Deciles and percentiles are not there. Only for your understanding, when you study in a degree, when you go to degree, you will come across the deciles and percentiles also. Okay?
Yes, sir.
And then that is for your basic understanding. So why I told this means, in this problem, you have quartiles also.
Okay.
Mean to compute median. See, the following series relates to the daily income of workers employed in a firm. Compute highest income of lowest 50% workers. What it implies is, it implies highest income of lowest 50% of workers. This is exactly median value. If you find out, it will be in the middle value.
Yes, sir.
So this implies finding out median, whereas this implies minimum income earned by top 25 workers means this is lower quartile, means this is n by 4, in other words. Okay, then
yes.
Income earned by lowest 25% workers means this upper quartile, that is upper quartile means 3n by 4. Okay, how to calculate them, I will tell you. Just see what is the formula for median. L plus
yes, L n plus by 2 minus cf by f into I.
Very good. Cf by f into I. If you want quartile means first quartile means in place of n by 2 you will put n by 4.
Yes, sir.
Cf will corresponding classes, cf will become cf of this n by 4 class.
Yes, sir.
You have found out n by 2, no, median values you have found out, no? So similar,
yes, sir.
Median class, the way that you found out median class, you will find out n by 4 class and 3n by 4 class also. Okay? You will apply say CF rule and F rule also. So before we move to quartile, first point we have to solve, that is median we have to find out for this problem. Okay?
So yes, sir.
Daily income. Do you understood now the concept?
Yes, sir. I understood.
So this is... First one is daily income. Okay. Then second one is number of workers. Number of workers. And third one is see, you know, all these median or lower quartile, that is n by 4, 3 n by 4, what you require is CF, cumulative frequency is required. Yes. If you want to find out arithmetic mean, CF is not required. But in case of median, quartiles or deciles or percentiles, you compulsorily have to calculate CF, cumulative frequencies. So daily income, and again another thing you have to remember. See, these are 10 to 14, 15 to 19, 20 to 24, 25 to 29. This is inclusive series. We have to convert it into exclusive series. Exclusive series means I told, no, 0.5 we will deduct from lower value, lower class,
yes,
limit, 0.5 we will deduct to upper class limit.
Yes, sir.
It will become 9.5 to 14.5.
0.5.
Okay? 14.5 to 19.5, then 19.5 to 24.5, 24.5 to 29.5, then 29.5 to 34.5, then 34.5 to 39.5. Okay, number of workers 5. 10, 15, 20, 10, 5. You are able to understand now what I have done?
Yes, sir.
Compulsorily, you have to convert it. Then you will get the accurate result. Yes. Cumulative frequency is 5. Then 5 plus 10, 15. 15 plus 15, 30. 30 plus 20, 50. 50 plus 10, 60. 60 plus 5, 65.
Okay? Yes, sir.
So n, it is already there, n is equal to 65. You can cross check. 5 plus 10, 15. 15 plus 15, 30. 30 plus 20, 50. 50 plus 10, 60. 60 plus 5 is 65. Okay? So
yes, sir.
You find out median. Okay? ABT you find out. Median.
Yes, sir.
In upper quartile, I will explain. Okay?
Sir, I have done, sir, but in last division it is not coming, sir.
Okay, I am doing, huh? Don't worry, just a minute. You can check, I am doing.
Yes.
So 65 by 2 means it will be 32.5, no? 32.5.
Yes, sir.
It will be between 30 and 50.
30 and 50.
So this class will be our median class. Okay?
Yes, sir.
What I will do is I will make it bold. Okay. And now you see. So this will become 24.5 will become L. N by 2 is 65 by 2 means
32.5.
Okay. Then when CF, this will be our CF.
Yes,
sir. This 5 is 5.
Yes, sir.
I is 5. Like this, you have to write I is equal to 5. Okay. Now you tell me these values. Therefore, M is equal to L value is 24.5.
24.5.
Plus N by 2.
32.5.
Minus
30.
By F.
20.
F value is 20, okay? So into into I is equal to 5, okay?
5, yes.
Now it is equal to 24.5 plus 32.5 minus 30 means 2.5, okay?
2.5.
Into 5.
Yes.
By 20. So it will be, it is equal to 24.5 plus 2.5 into 5. Means it will be, how much, what is its value? 125, no?
Yes, sir.
So 12.5 it means 125.
12.5.
By 20. Okay. Then it will be 12.5 by 20. Then what I will do is 12.5 by 20 means 1250 I will add, okay, by 200. Yes, okay, for my easy calculation I am doing like this.
Okay,
okay, this point I removed, for that I added 10 in the denominator. Okay, 0 0. Did you understand this?
Yes, sir.
Okay. 0 0. 5 4 is 5 25 is, okay. Then it is 25 by 4 means it is 4 6 is 24.10 means 6.25 it will be. Am I correct? You check it. You check it. So it is 24.5 plus 6.25. 24.5 means it is 5.50 plus 6.25. Okay. So it is equal to 30.75 it will become. You check it. Am I correct? Oh, sorry, I made a mistake. Just a minute. I made a mistake. Okay. What is that mistake? 12.5 by 20. This is wrongly I have done. Okay, I am redoing. Okay. 12.5 by 20. I will cancel like this only for the time being, or otherwise. This point needs to be removed, means here 0 will come. Okay. 5, what is a? Previously I have taken only 4, no, by mistake.
Yes, 100.
Now 525 is a. Okay. 5.
Yes.
And 5 8 is a.
8.
So it is 5 by 8. So 5 divided by 8. we will get 0.5. Here, 0 you can take. So, 8, 6 are 48. Okay, this is enough. 0.6 up to 0.6.
Yes.
Enough. Okay, so 24.5 plus 0.6. What is its value? Am I correct?
Yes, sir. 25.1.
So 25.1. That is enough. This is median.
Okay.
Okay. Then, so shall I clean it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now next. Second one, second bit is what is that bit? Second bit is I told you to find out first quartile. Okay, how to find out? For you, n by 4. See, this median means n by 2. I told,
yes.
Quartile means n by 4, 65 by 4. What is the value of 65 by 4? 65 divided by 4 means 4, 16s are 64. So it will be roughly more than 16. Okay, roughly 16.
Oh, yes.
Just for median, we have calculated no CF values we have seen. No. So here also 16 falls between 15 and 30. Okay, so this class will become n by 4 class. First quartile class it will become.
Okay.
Okay. So now for your easy understanding, I am yellowing it. Now you see, this will be our n by 4 class. This will be our L. Okay. 19.5 will be our L. So 15 will be our CF.
Yes, sir.
15 will be our F.
Yes.
I will be 5.
Yes.
Classic.
Same formula only, sir.
Say yes, please. Pardon?
Same formula only, sir.
Same formula. In place of n by 2, you will put n by 4. That's all. That is what I am saying.
Okay,
sir. So how to calculate median? You can easily find out quartile, percentile, decile, anything you can calculate. Only in place of n by 2, you will if it is quartile means you will make it n by 4. If it is percentile means you will make it n by 100. That's all. Okay?
Yes.
Suppose if you are asked to find out 8th percentile means 8 n by 100 you will make it. Okay, that's all. That is the difference. Okay? Now you see. So, this n by 4 value is L is 19.5 plus that is CF. This value, what is its value now? N 65 divided by 4 is equal to how much?
16.2. 16.2? Yes, sir.
Okay, 16.2. I will take it as 16.2.
Sir, 16.25, sir.
Okay, 16.25. Minus. So CF I told no 15. It will be 15.
Yes, sir.
By F is equal to F value is 15, no? 15.
Yes, sir.
Then I. 5. So it is 19.5 plus 16.25 minus 15 means it is 1.25.
Yes.
So 1.25 into 5. By 15. Now is 19.5 plus 1.25 into 5. Is it 5 5 is 25 5 2 5 2. Is it 6.25? Take it 125 into 5.
Yes, sir.
So 6.25 by 15 means what I am doing is for our calculation, 15 after point two digits are there, no, two zeros I am taking for our easy calc. Yes. Okay. So 625 by 1500. So it is 5 125 is a 5 300. Okay.
Yes.
560 is a 525 is a, then 512 is a 55 is a. Okay. So it is divided by 0. So I can put 0. 4 is 12. 4 is 48. 2 0 again. So 12 1s. So 0.41 roughly.
So yes, sir.
19.50 I am taking plus 0.41. Okay, so it is 19.50 plus 0.41 is equal to 0.91. So it is 19.91. This is the answer. Did you understand?
Yes, sir, understood.
Did you copy?
Yes, sir.
Shall I clear?
Yes, sir.
Now coming to clearing it. Coming to this part, the C1 I told you, no, upper quartile means 3n by 4 we require. Okay, so C bit, that is 3n by 4. 3n means 3 into n is, what is the n's value?
65.
65 by 4. So it is equal to
195.
Okay, 195 by 4. What is its value? 195 by 4 value? I will do 95 by 4. 4 is 16. 9 minus 6 is 3. 5. 4 8 is 32. 5 minus 2 is 3. 0. 4 7 7s are 28. 2 0. 4 5s are 20. So 48.75. Am I correct?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
48.75. So now, so 48.75 will be between 30 and 50. So this,
yes,
our upper quartile class. So this 24.5 will become our L. 3n by 4, its value is, we have calculated, no, something came. What is it? What is
48.75.
That is 3n by 4. CF will be
30.
F will be 20. And I will be 5. You understood, no? Did you understand totally?
Yes, sir, understood.
Okay, now coming to 3n by 4. So therefore, upper quartile is equal to this one, its value is 24.5. L is it 24.5. Then L plus n by 3, in place of n by 4, it will be 3n by 4. Okay? So 3n by 4, its value is, we found out, no, 48.75.
Yes.
48.75. CF, L plus n, 3n by 4 minus CF. CF we have found out, this is 30, no?
Yes.
Into 5, CF by F value. What is F?
20.
So now coming to this will be 24.5 plus 48.75 minus 30 means it is 18.75. Am I correct? 18.75 into 5 by 20. Now, it will be 24.5 plus, this here it is 20. 18.75 into 5. 5 5s are 25, 5 2. 5 7s are 35 plus 2. 37. 7, 3. 5 8s are 40. 40 plus 3 is 43. 3, 4. 5 1s are 5 plus 4. 9. Am I correct? You please cross check.
Yes, sir.
Is it correct? 93.75?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. Then it will be 24.5 plus, now 93.75 by 20. 93 point I am removing, 75 by, two digits are there after point. So two zeros I will take extra. It is already 20, so I will make it 2000. So 5, 400 is a, okay, 5, 1s are 5, 4, 3, 5, 1, 8, 7, 5, 5, 8 is a, 5, 3 is a, 15, 3, 7, 5, 16. So 75 by 16 it is coming. So 75 divided by 16. Sixteen six is 96. So 14, 0 will come. 4.68 it is roughly. So 24.5 plus 4.68. 4.68. So it will be 24.50, it means. So 8 plus 0, 8. 6 plus 5, 11. 1. 1 plus 4 5 plus 4 9. So it is 29.18.
29.18.
Is it correct?
Yes, sir. Correct.
You understood, no?
Yes, sir. I understood.
So these are known as quartiles. Okay, lower quartile will be there, upper quartile will be there. Lower quartile means n by 4, and upper quartile means 3n by 4. Median,
yes,
median means n by 2. It will divide exactly the data into two equal parts, median, middle. Whereas quartile,
yes,
quarter means 1/4. So data will be divided into four equal parts. So lower quartile, upper quartile. Similarly, second quartile will be there. Second quartile means 2n by 4. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Third quartile means 3n by 4. That is upper quartile, in other words.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So coming to next problem. Okay. Now you can see this is the book. Are you able to see this?
Yes, sir.
Okay, okay. The following table gives production yield in kgs per hectare of weight of 150 farms in a village. Calculate the mean, median, and mode values. So these are in a exclusive series form only. You need not convert any of these classes. Okay.
Yes, sir.
You can calculate direct method. You follow, there is a small numbers are there. What is the formula in a direct method? X bar is equal to sigma fm by n.
Yes, sir.
Sigma fm by f. Midpoints you have to find out in that case.
Yes, sir.
Okay. What is the formula for median?
L plus n by 2 minus cf by f into I.
Very good. In some books you will find it as c also, class interval. You can make it as c also. L plus n by 2 minus cf by f into, in some books they will write c, in some cases they will write I. Both are same.
Yes.
Class interval. Interval only, class interval. Okay. So in this problem, one mode is the new one. In the next class, I will explain how to calculate mode.
Okay.
But in the answer here, you can see as textbook answer, I told you in the previous class also, mean is 63.82, mode, median is 63.67, mode is 63.29. So they are all very near only, near values only.
Those. Yes.
Those values they are all. Okay. So we will check. Check mean, median. Mean, median, you try as homework. Mode, I will explain in the next class. Okay. With this, this.
Okay, sir.
Complete. Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.